The issue of the price of the medicine is always a very strong concern for payer. I think that payer should be worried, especially where there is no link between the price and the value. During the last few years, we see that there are some high-cost medicine in the market, but in some of them, we are looking for the outcome. So when there is no outcome, we need really have to be worried about the price of the medicine. When we want outcome, probably we are thinking there's a risk, but in the long term, we can get very good result. So as a final remark, I can say, yeah, it can be a risk if we don't manage the price of the medicine appropriately.